Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Watch Horn. Today's a fun one. It's a science experiment from a movie. But before that, I don't have any updates on Waddell. As far as I know, he's probably still in surgery at the proctologist, trying to get everything removed from his rectum. So keep him in your thoughts and prayers. Anyway. So today, you'll notice we got some brick walls set up. For a very long time, I have wondered about brick walls because of the movie Four Brothers. There's a big shootout scene where the crooked cops show up to kill Marky Mark and Andre 3000, Tyrese, and the other brother that nobody knows who he was. So there's a scene in there they call out Jackhammer. And they focus all their fire on this one little spot on the brick walls, and it just chews right through.
Behind the bricks! Jackhammer!
Now they're using HKG-36Cs. I don't have an HKG-36-3. But I have other stuff. So I want to find out, how safe are you behind a brick wall if somebody starts shooting? In Watch Horn tradition, we'll start out small and work our way up. See how it goes. Up first, the Glock 44 22 long rifle. I'm not expecting much out of 22, but we could be surprised. Starting at the left brick wall here. Alright, we got one, two, three, right there. This one actually cracked up at the top a little bit, but the others just splashed. This one's still stuck in the brick wall. You can see that. So, 22 long rifle, you're safe. Let's go try more. Alright, we've got the beautiful Henry 22 Mag. Just got this one like 4 months ago, but haven't shot it yet, so we'll see what 22 mag does. All right, let's go check it out. 22 mag splash where you hit right in there, and it actually chipped a little bit of brick and mortar, so I think it's time to step up bigger. We got the brand new Cerakoted. Just, it's gorgeous. It's ridiculous. I love it. It's a P10C. Very similar to a Glock 19. And we'll send three like we have been at the brick wall. Let's go over to the other side. Check it out. One just splashed, 9mm full metal jacket. Just splashed, chipped a little bit, but didn't crack the brick. Another hit here. It chewed it up pretty good. And the other one hit right down here, chewed up a little bit, but it didn't fracture out the whole brick. So we're gonna move it up to rifles. Let's go. All right, we got another new one. It's your lucky day. That's a bunch of new guns today. This is the MA Defense for Modern Armory. This is the dick butt. Got FDE, ODG. Got the Law Folder. Forward Controls Design Dimple Gang. What? Oh, it's beautiful. So this is chambered in 223, just like the G36C in the movie. So I'm gonna send 3 shots at the brick wall, and we'll see what it does, if it's similar to Four Brothers. Here we go. All right, I lied. I only shot 2. That's all you get. All right, 2, 2, 3, 5, 5, 6. Hit right here, both of them. 1, 2. Probably a good thing I didn't shoot a 3rd. But you can see it's starting to crack. The terrible mortar job I did. I'm not a mason, don't judge me. Okay, I don't do this. I just make it up as I go. So I think 308 is gonna put a hurting on it, but I brought the armor piercing incendiary. So that's what we're gonna shoot with. So not to spend too much time talking about this turd, because it's a turd. We've got 2 rounds loaded up of the 308 API armor piercing incendiary. It's getting dark enough out here. We might get a good flash off of it. Let's check. All right, one of those 308 hit right here. It didn't go all the way through, but it did crack out the rest of the mortar there. The other one, it hit over here, and it really tore the wall up. Now, maybe that was my bad masonry. Could go either way, but let's hit it with some black tip 30-06. See if that finishes this wall off. We've got this gorgeous Remington 700 30-06. We'll put 2 black tips in it just to see. Maybe we'll only need 1. I hate the rings in the scope, but it is a beautiful rifle. Woo! 1 more, right in the middle. Check that out. Black tip 30-06. Right here in the center, the second shot, it created a lot of chaos around the bricks, but it actually did not go through. Out here on the edge, though, it really did some damage. So let's finish this wall off with a little bit bigger caliber. Maybe not as fast, but it's hitting just as hard. Let's get the Desert Eagle out. We have got our Magnum Research Desert Eagle. We got a 350 grain. And the, of course, Vortex Crossfire that I still haven't zeroed. I bet this takes the wall down. What? No way. Let's go check that out. 50 AE. The wall is coming down. It punched through. 50 AE, 350 grain, went right through. There's only one thing I have left that has more power than a 50 AE, and that's my 8 inches. I'll whip out my 8 inches of 500 Magnum, and we'll see what that does. Come on. There it is. 500 Magnum. We got a 325 grain Federal Fusion jacket and hollow point. Very similar to 50 AE, but going much, much faster. Well, here's for hoping. Ah! Just got hit with brick. I don't think it went through. We might have to shoot it again. It hasn't fallen yet, but it did go through. So I'll get an extreme penetrator and a 700 grain hard cast, try and bring the wall down. I want it to fall. It's gotta happen. Let's do it. We got the 420 grain extreme penetrator and the 700 grain hard cast. I want to Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Here we go. Stream penetrator, left side. Oh, that thumps. 700 grain on the right side. Yeah! That's what I wanted, right there. Beautiful. Woohoo! All right. The wall is down. So after a bunch of shots from, you know, some large calibers and whatnot, Marky Mark would not have been safe behind the brick wall, and neither would you. But like I said, I don't have a G36, an HK G36C, but I still have my Sons of Liberty Gunworks scalper with the rare breed FRT in it. So we can actually test that on these two walls and see how they do. It's as close to full auto as I can get. Let's do it. Here it is. Sons of Liberty scalper. Of course, forward controls because Dimple Gang, baby. Trijicon ACOG, we got the 30 round mag. What's up, Waffle House guys? I see you out there. Here we go. We're about the same distance they were in the movie. So we'll go ahead and call out Jackhammer and see what it does. Doesn't seem to have stood up. That was only 30 rounds. They reloaded. So here's a mag pull 40. Let's try it too. I don't think Marky Mark would have been safe. But it looks like that second wall is still up. Let's see what happens. What about a Magpul D60? I think we should just go ahead and try finishing off that wall. Got them all. Well, we've still got a little brick wall left from the first one. Maybe a 100 round drum mag should finish it off. This bad boy is cooking. I dare you to touch the handguard. Do it. I dare you. Come on. Is it hot?
Yes, sir.
That's all I got for you. You're fairly safe behind a brick wall if someone's shooting, unless they've got a lot to shoot with. Be safe out there. We'll catch you next time.